And the Chiefs got off to a great start with the first touchdown of the contest. It's 6-0. Dietrich is still wet. Gonna hand this one off. Piercing his way through. And that's a great run. And that will be enough for the first down as well. The Rick Dietrich. Two receivers on the side. Tony, you're back in the backfield. Nothing to use it. Well, one place around the middle. Finds his man in the arena. Inside the 10, they go. Now there's the goal. Two backs in the backfield. There's a rush to make him advance the fullback. He's not going to get it. Get it to you. Gets some good blocking out in front of him. Barely touched. Adelaide Uni has their first score of the contest. Beautiful blocking up front. And for the early lead. That's a little wobbly. Gets to you nonetheless. And that is good. Deep pass, Kelly, got it! Tremendous catch! That's a really stretch out for that. Udo, once again rolling. Goes across the middle, finds his man, he gets hit pretty hard. Oh, there, yeah, yes, it's a touchdown. A little delay there. A little bit of uncertainty. Fresh set of downs for Adelaide Uni, fullback dropping. Central Hust gives us five, you know, the first person he sees. Good cross to the side. Second five. So he gets one on the end around. Taylor Berrington cutting his way through. Got a lot of room to work with and down. Just past the 30-yard line. Good play design and Berrington did the rest. Grab a little bit of luck, Steve, cutting his way through. Nobody in front of him, see you later. Adelaide Uni with their seconds. And for all the players that were on the line, he wasn't even touched. The offensive line did a superb job. So Tepper to attempt the extra point. This is up. It's pretty good from here. And it is. We'll see his other side. And he'll go to the opposite, and Calhoun is crushed that time round. Uni's defense all over that one. So second down, the long to come. Quick drop from well done. Finds Berrington. Let's see what he can do from here. Makes Francisco miss. Still going. Finding his way down the sideline. Wonderful run from Berrington. So third down and very long to come now for Adelaide Uni. Two receivers on the side. Well done. Quick drop up the middle. Nice pass. Nice ball. And he's still fighting. Taken down by Brasser and a late flag thrown in. Well done to try, looking out to the left again. Once again, joins us short round with Hedler. Brought down. The 30 goal. Well done answers one off the back kick. He falls his way forward and Adelaide Uni has their third. Looks good from here. And it is. Hugo Pendler's 3-for-3 today. The first down now. Calhoun working his way through. Marches over the defender in his way. And there's another touchdown for the Chiefs. They will put together a long drive of their own, albeit very heavily assisted from AU penalties. So we're back underway once more. This is 3 points. On his way through, when you can walk up ahead for him. Sliding through, breaks the tackle. And Berrington almost back to the house. Tremendous return. So Adelaide Uni been gifted a goal line set straight off the back. The hand is gone off to Dietrich. Trying to fight his way through, and that's a touchdown. And so the